Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to move the pictures that are already saved in the phone photo gallery to the SD card so that you can make space free in your Android device. You can do two things. Either you can set SD card as a default storage for the camera app so that every time you take picture it directly goes to the SD card. Or if you have already taken a picture and saved in the phone's photo gallery, then you can move those pictures from the gallery to the SD card. If you will find this video helpful, please don't forget to like and share this video. Now for this process, you have to use certain kind of applications such as File Explorer, so that you can access the device storage locations. For Samsung device, there is already an app called My Files with which you are able to access the phone's storage. For that, I will go to Samsung folder here. I will go to My Files. If you don't have this option, install an app such as File Explorer. So once I go to My Files, what I can do is I can select this option, internal storage, scroll down and look for the folder DCIM, and then from here you can see there is an option camera. Now you can either move all of the camera photos to the SD card, or else you can go into the camera folder and then you can move the photos one by one. If you want to move the whole camera photos, then what you will do is you will tap and hold this camera app, then select move, and then you will select this back arrow here, and again back arrow, then you will select SD card, and then you will select move here. So once you do, all the photos or all the camera folder, it will move to this SD card. For me, I won't do this one. I will select cancel. I will go back to the internal storage. I will go to the DCIM folder. I will go inside camera application and I will select a picture that I want to move. For example, if I want to move a picture, this one, I will select this picture, select move. I have to go back, and again I have to go back. Again I will go back so that I can reach to this option SD card, and I will select here, and then I will select move here. Now you can see the picture has moved to the SD card. So this is how you will move already saved picture from the gallery to the SD card. But if you want to set the SD card as a default storage for camera application, then what you will do is you will go ahead and then you will go to settings. You will go to applications here. Then you will go down and look for the app camera. This is the one. I will tap on the settings icon here next to the camera application. Then I will scroll down. If you see storage like location, right now it is internal storage. I can select it and then I can set it to SD card. So once I do, every time you take a picture, the pictures will be saved to the SD card. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.